Alright, so now we're Neptune's bounty. Let's go see what we got here.
Now you had the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good man died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries.
Oh.
I'll meet you there.
Alright, we'll go to the Fontaine Fisheries. Vending machine, hack. Vending machines are always super easy to hack, aren't they? Let's see what we can purchase. I need everything. Let's just start there. So make sure. Okay. Nothing, I guess. Interesting. Alright, cruise to the next station. There's somebody. Who do you think? Huh? Splicer disappeared. Machine gun, first aid kit. Get the nothing on the corpse. Well, at least I got a couple things elsewhere. Okay. She near? Let's hack this. I need... There, this is what I'm looking for. Let's go... One more vertical. More horizontals. One more, perfect. Cool. And I don't need to heal, but hacking's always fun, working our way towards the achievement. There's Big Daddy and Little Sister. We're in the lower wharf. I assume we just leave them alone? Don't try to fight them? I don't know. There's a fountain. That's where we're supposed to go. What happens if I do cruise by them? Do they get mad? Ah! Who's shooting at me? Oops. What was that? Getting shot at there. Okay.
Give it to me.
Got that. Crouching here. Ah, sweet. Some machine gun rounds. What else is under here? It's like a little secret area or no? What's this? Machine gun rounds, cool. Crouch under here. Check all this stuff. Am I supposed to help the Big Daddy and Little Sister or? Oh. Oh, cool. Bandages. Need those. Can't get up that way. They're just moving back, I guess. What's this? Ooh, a tonic. Medical expert. Medical expert. Cool. Something else there? Nice. I feel like there's another robot there. Ooh, what do we have here? Goodbye. Somebody. Oh, yep. That's not what I wanted. I want to incinerate. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Yeah. Nice. Take all your monies. I don't mind. So there must be another bot under there. Let's see if I can crouch through here. There's something out in the open there, but might get hit by that bot. Yep. Nothing from there. Under. Oops. Come on. What else? How much life could this have left? There we go. I didn't see a health bar, but machine gun rounds, nothing there. Ooh. Alright, a tape.
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use it without dispensation.
What is this? Oh, shotgun. Okay. Just some more rounds, I guess. Yeah. What else is around here? Can I jump out of here? There we go. Okay, I checked there and there was nothing. What about this guy? Pistol round. Alright, there's something right here. Pistol. The big daddy's making all that noise. Okay. What's this about? Can I interact with it now? What did it get you? Goodbye. Oh! Where were you? Somebody else, or? Never any grenades. Oh, there you are. Gotcha. Yeah, like the pistol rounds. Maybe I should switch to that since I got so many right now. Just to even out my ammo. It's the upper wharf. Those are gonna be stairs. I think I can head through here and meet up. Yeah, there's stuff down here. Gotta find a way to crawl underneath all this. Does this do anything? No. I can't reach it. Okay. Hold H to get a hint if you're stuck. All of the signs to reach Fontaine Fisheries. Okay. Let's go back. Here, gene bank. Now I can swap stuff out, eh? Like my plasmid? I don't have multiples of physical engineering or combat, so let's into the plasmid area. Okay, I know what these do, but can I change them? Or, yeah, okay. So, telekinesis would be rad, and I'd love to stun robots. Cool. Now, did that cost anything? Maybe not. I'll hit that. All right. Oh. Yeah. So. Okay. Oh, love it. Throwing grenades at these guys. Yeah, that's perfect. It's always the most fun thing to do in the game. Now let's telekinesis. We'll use our shock. And shock the robot. And hack. Alright, let's start the hack. Okay, so we can slow stuff down. Here's our exit. Ooh, I better do something about this. There we go. And another one of those would be nice. Ah! There we go. And I need to go up. One, two. Where's the vertical? Okay. There we go. And horizontal. And we're good. Cool. Okay.
Be you in the city.
There's a door back there. Sweet. Who's shooting at me? Where are you?
Tell them I'm done.
Are they down there or something?
Get over here.
Didn't see him. Where are you? Down here, eh? There you are. Oh yeah, should have just done that to begin with. Save my bullets. Forgot electrocuting the water. Just kills them instantly. What else is down here? Let's search the crates. That's nice to know. Oh. So a keypad. I can just hack it? That's cool. Okay. Whoops. That's not what I meant to do. Let's try that again. Vertical and more horizontals. I do not have any more. Okay, so I need to have it go up and over and then back down and out. There you go. All right.
Mr. Ryan asked me personally to make this clear to you. You give us Fontaine and this whole filthy ring of his, and you'll be knocking back pints up at the Friday McDonald's.
Yikes, okay. Something back here. Oh, I know how to get this. Telekinesis. And then eat a drop. Nice. Something else. Yes. Okay, cool. What else around here? Can I interact with that? No? Okay. Yeah. Hello. Where are you? Okay. Goodbye. These splicers always come out and get you from behind, don't they? Wonderful. Some under here too. Cool. Let's see, we got a lockbox with stuff. Electric box, let's hack the spinning machine. Let's bring it up. Do I have any vertical and bring it horizontal? I guess I just need more horizontals to take it home. That might be enough. One more. There it is. And we're good. Cool. Let's see what we can purchase. Let's get some more first aid kits and e-hypos. Okay, cool. I'm gonna bite him. Come on. Come on. Throw a grenade. Where are you? Oh, missed. Come on. There you are. Get him? Yeah. Let's rescue the little sister. L for rescue. Alright. Cool. More Adam. Excellent.
You have shown kindness to my little one. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Tenenbaum wants to reward you. The reward will be inside a teddy bear at a gatherer's garden. Okay. How am I on supplies? I guess I'm good. And is the gatherer's garden the lockbox? Cool. Is this a gatherer's garden? Yeah. So 200 Adam, hypnotize Big Daddy, and 12 armor piercing rounds. Awesome. You have found your first reward from Tenenbaum for saving little sisters. Need a bodyguard in a pinch? Our new hypnotized plasmid will fool a Big Daddy into protecting you as if you were its own little sister. Cool. A new plasmid to hypnotize them. I kind of feel like I don't want to put it into anything because I'm going to keep cruising around and needing what I have set up, so... store and gene bank. Okay. So I can purchase some upgrades here, too. Where are we? Oh, another plasmid slot. Okay. Definitely want that. Achievement. Bought one slot. Cool. Your newly purchased slot to equip something you previously had kept in storage. Okay. Select a plasmid in the new slot. Okay.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Alright. I'm gonna unlock another one. That's cool. Throws creatures and objects back in a blast of force. Increase your maximum Eve. Create a decoy that draws attacks away from you. Freeze your foes. Oh, that sounds like a good one to have. You blink. A little health from snacks. Machine Buster. Increased damage you deal to cameras, bots, and turrets. Increase wrench damage. What's wrench damage? Huh. Let's get Winter Blast. Don't get caught without this powerful self-defense tool at the ready. Give your foes the cold shoulder with winter blast. Let's park it there. Give that a shot.
Freeze your enemies. Shatter them into a thousand pieces.
And I know I have 200 atom, but I feel like I should just hold off. And well, actually, the health upgrade, the Eve Link, looks really good. Oh no, that's right, but I can't bank it. So, Medical Expert Hacker's Delight, I'm gonna swap it out for that. Okay. Cool. Anything there? Nah. Okay, so where on the map do I need to go? I haven't been up this way, but I assume it's just gonna take me right back to the start. Which isn't so bad, because I think if I loop back around, there were stuff below the grates that I could get with the telekinesis plasmid. Oops. Nice. That was great. Oh, nice. Just shatter. That's so awesome. Can I search them? What does that say? Yeah. That's what it said. Okay. I hear another little sister. And that's where you start. Right? Yeah. Okay. I want to head back in. Oops. It's a shame I can't search them though. I'm not gonna have that as my go-to, I guess. There's something flashing over here. What is this? Oh yeah, empty grenade box, of course. Yeah, down in here. So can I use telekinesis for this? Can't. What about that? Oh, whoops. Okay, still got it though. Any of this stuff? No. I'm gonna have to somehow open these gates later on in the game, perhaps. Anything else to get? Don't think so. Okay. Gene bank I was already at. Okay, so I believe the only path is this way. Cause can I go that way or did I do that later? Forget exactly. Let's go over here. Let's see what we got.
I'm a lady who craves variety.
This is into Fontaine. There's some water.
And one day,
let's hack this. Horizontals all the way. Let's see. One more. There you go. Cool. I accidentally healed myself. I didn't see if I actually needed to or not. But did it anyways. Oh, I have too many pistol rounds, apparently. What about... Okay. Knock on that. Is there something there? Is there anything else in this room? Well, kinesis wise, doesn't look like it. Okay, so. Hello.
Atlas radio down ahead. Says you were looking for an invite to the fisheries. Nuts, I say. But if in your heads up to the warp master's office and find old Peach on research camera, maybe I could manage an invite. What was that? My friend, you are fucked.
Who is it? Who's coming here? Hear humming, they don't see anybody or know what I'm supposed to do.
Are you my rose? I want it back! I want it back!
There you are. Alright, come back. I should try freezing her. Where are you? Come on. I hear her. Terrifying sounds. Is she coming down in hell? Where is she? Is that it?
Too tough for you. Look on the conveyor belt. You'll find something to keep you alive. Now, go get that camera.
Ooh, a grenade launcher.
Those that crawls on the ceiling. Then I'll let you into the fisheries. Just remember, sonny friend. I smell an ounce of Fontaine on you, and I'll have you in a box. Atlas gives you the vouch, but I ain't turning my eye just on his say-so.
Okay. What do you say, buddy?
Grown man jumping at ghosts. Fontaine's dead, and everybody knows it. In the ground for months, and half the place still jumping at his shadow. Christ, even Ryan! You never mind all that. We got work to do.
I got a grenade launcher now. I hear people.
Seems like old Peach knows where to find a research camera. He seems a decent enough sort. No doubt he'll wait a little bit after you've done his errands to stick a shim in your mouth.
What's in here? Oh shit. Camera. Okay, cool. Oh, shit, I need to go down, don't I? Okay. And go this way. There, that's what I need. Okay, cool. Camera's still my friend. Go back down here. And Did it hurt myself shocking the water? Probably, huh? What is going on? There's another little sister. And that guy. Telekinesis. Yeah, there you go. Oh shit. Ugh. Thank you. Right back at you. And rescue. Oh, so now this gate's open. Okay. Okay. Let's check out. Keep dying at this part, so let's see if I can do anything differently. Thought it was done reloading, which was not. Oh, there we go. That everyone? I think so. Alright. Get everything. There's a third guy, wasn't there? Where did he go? Well, that'll be our way down into the grates. So we can get a tape. Granny box. Nothing. First aid kits are always wonderful. Let's get this.
Something must be done about Fontaine. While I was buying buildings and fish futures, he was cornering the market on genotypes and nucleotide sequences. Rapture is transforming before my eyes. The great chain is pulling away from me. Perhaps it's time to give it a tug.
Huh. Got a Eve hypo.
We thought we could hide from the light down here. We were wrong.
Okay. What about my grenade launcher? That was pretty fun. It's exactly what I thought it would be like. Fantastic. Oh, where'd that guy's body go? Is this it? Maybe. Probably. Alright, let's move out. Okay. Where is everyone? Ooh, health station. Didn't I see a vertical one? There we go. Let's do that. Okay, so there we go. Okay. Yeah. Nice. Nothing in these crates ever. Never anything.
Whoa, be up to you.
Ah, this again.
Run! Run from the light.
Come on. Go ahead. There you go. Alright, there's stuff down here. Grenade box. Nothing. Hey, you're another big daddy. Oh, there he is.
I'm a good girl, Mr. B.
Oh. Why isn't it blown up by him? Okay, I'm out of machine gun numbers. Those rounds. Whoops. No. What's that gonna do? Does it eventually go off with proximity or? Oh yeah, gotta rescue her.
No,
there we go.
No.
Nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Anything we got? Nope. Okay. Let's see. Like, switch this out for. Let's do enraged. There seems to be multiple enemies attacking me all at once, so if I can get them to attack each other, that would be perfect. And let's see about gene upgrades. I'd like to increase my maximum health for sure. And yeah, anything that go with my health is great. Oh, of course. I'll just store in the gene bank. Get another plasmid slot like that.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
I think this level only had three little sisters to get, so there's probably no more big daddies hanging around. But let's see if I hit the mat or escape. That's what it is. So I already got three, and there's a director's commentary somewhere. Now, it auto went to incinerate. Yeah, I think I just want to incinerate. Okay. Cool. So, next we'll head up to the upper wharf.